This is a clogged gutter. Raining outside now. This is a clogged gutter. You can see the staining that you're getting on the front of the gutter from all the water overflowing from the gutter. There's the downspout, and the water's going down the downspout. Just overflowing over the low point. It kind of pulled that gutter off the fascia board a little bit in this area. And now that's the low point of the gutter. So it's just overflowing. Right over the gutter. This is why it's so important to keep those gutters clean. This is what you end up with. You can see how the stucco below is getting soaked over time. That'll cause it to crack and possibly create some damage in that area. The wood that's behind the stucco. And as you can see, pouring onto the deck.